Hey guys, so today I'll be showing you how to make a coffee hair growth spritz using coffee, peppermint oil, and rosemary oil. I first add 1 cup of distilled water and I bring it to a boil. I then add 1 tablespoon of coffee grounds. I let that simmer for 2 minutes and then I transfer it into a cup using a strainer so that the coffee grounds do not cause a blockage for the nozzle. Once the coffee is cool, I then go ahead and I transfer it into my spray bottle. I add 10 to 20 drops of my peppermint oil and another 10 to 20 drops of my rosemary essential oil. I make sure that the spray top is closed tightly. I give it a little shake and then I'll be storing this in my refrigerator. Spraying it onto my hair and scalp every day